Elizabeth II was formally announced. This is the short statement being brought to the gates of Buckingham Palace. Fixed to those gates the statement, as you can read for yourself, saying that the Queen died peacefully at Balmoral this afternoon. The King and the Queen consort will remain at Balmoral and will travel shortly to London. That, in actual fact, as Her Majesty has passed in Scotland, Holyrood Palace.